slow going out there. An icy mix causing problems out on the road, slipping, sliding, scraping, and trying to stay safe. Looking live at what it's doing right now. Cameras all across the metro are showing that freezing drizzle mix. The winter storm warning still in effect, and we're expecting a big shift to snow this afternoon. Road conditions as of right now, we're seeing a real mix across the state. Western Iowa and here in the metro, roads are reported normal, but north and south partially covered, to the east completely covered. KCCI's Tommy Clark has been out on the roads since 4 a.m. She's joining us live from Des Moines now. Tommy, how have the conditions changed out there?
Yeah, Rhea, the weather is getting worse. It seems like more ice is forming in the metro as this system moves towards central Iowa. If you look at the roads and the sidewalks, it's a kind of system where it doesn't look like it's that icy, but it really is underneath your feet and your tires. Now, all morning, as you said, we've been going around central Iowa to show you those ever-changing road conditions. From Waukee to Polk City, we encountered roads that turned from pretty clear to icy throughout the morning. City crews have been and continue to be hard at work with de-icing efforts in our communities. In fact, take a look at this map showing all the plows out on the roads. Every little arrow you see there is a plow putting down materials on roadways in the metro. It's one of those days where you want to make sure that you leave for your destination early and that you have one of these on hand. Double check that you have that scraper in your trunk before you head out today. We'll continue to be in our storm chaser watching these changing road conditions. But for now, live in Des Moines, I'm Tommy Clark, KCCI News, Iowa's News Leader.